So what is Unison? Well, simply put, Unison is a preamp modeling technology that's only found on Apollo interfaces. It starts with the digitally controlled mic and instrument preamps on your Apollo, before the A to D conversion. It adjusts the hardware impedance and gain staging so they behave just like classic preamps from Neve, API, Fender, Marshall, and others. Then, after conversion, it adds the tubes, transformers, amplifiers, and other circuits in DSP. You control both the hardware and software with the Unison plugin, so it looks, sounds, and more importantly, feels like the original hardware. Now, you can put these plugins on a normal channel insert, mix with them in your DAW, or use them on line inputs. But when you use the special input insert slot on the Apollo console, that's when it takes over the hardware and becomes a Unison preamp. When you load one up, you'll see the level ring turns orange to let you know it's a Unison preamp. You can use the plugin or Apollo's front panel preamp knob and buttons to control it. It's important to know that Unison captures the headroom of classic analog preamps, so you'll probably need more input gain compared to the stock Apollo preamps. To help, we give you a clean digital gain control so you can get the best tone and optimum record level. Unison stomp boxes and amps use Apollo's built-in Hi-Z inputs and also give you spot-on impedance and gain staging, so you can plug and play just like an amp. And that's really about it. Just use the dedicated input slot to access any of the Unison-enabled amps and preamps right in your Apollo. The cool thing is using this amazing collection with your own mics and instruments and figuring out which combos bring out the best tones. Have fun tracking.